Stop pestering Abigail. Abigail, you're going to have to be patient with Todd. He's one of the family now. Oh, of course, now I know. I declare I never will get my chores done. Just look what you've done.
Please.
Now, don't try to butter me up. Oh, Todd, I just can't stay angry with you. You little imp. Now, run along and play. Go on. And try to stay out of mischief.